What's up, everybody?
Oh shit.
That's where I left myself at. I'm gonna go die. Already. So clearly I never moved my character out of this area after I did that video from this past weekend. What's up, Shatter?
Jesus.
Forgot there was so many knockdowns during this. I was gonna say, we should be getting this crystal nose at some point. So, fun fact, this is actually like the main meta of this map. But, as my video said, there's actually two other metas on this map. Oh my god. Didn't get those crystals knocked down fast enough. Yield! Reset isn't for like another 45 minutes, so. I don't want to get in the circle. Oh, I can't do sword for this. Not enough people to protect our asses. Oh my god! Why am I getting the burning sparks? What? This is actually a fun one that I did for a guide. I mean, the original written guide was like from last year, I think. But this one was actually fun to film. How did we do this week? Average. I'll be right. Grab these things. It's 11 days. Yep. Okay. Got 11 days to see if I can get through most of that. Maybe. I don't know. So, Gita's new little fun habit. So when we go outside, apparently she has to injure one of us. Not on purpose. A couple months ago, when we took her out to go potty after, you know, at night, we used to take her that way. And, well, we stopped taking her that way because it's a little too dark at night. By the time we take her out, it's like 2 or 3 o'clock in the morning. And, well, back then it was. Now it's like more like between 3 and 4 in the morning. But anyway, so there was a bush that the neighbor on the corner has that was recently trimmed. And for some odd reason, she saw like a cat or something and then next on the door, and then she just pulls, and then I get this nice little scar. You can't see it now, but there's like a mark right here where she just took my arm and rammed me into the bush, so there's a nice little scar from that. So this is under attack. Okay. And then, like maybe a month ago, we started taking her out that way, which is towards like the plaza. They have a nice little thing in between where it's got trees, it's got grass, it's really nice. And you know, like 2, 3, 4 o'clock in the morning, nobody's out there, right? So it's very quiet. And we don't disturb the countless number of dogs that live that way because we take them out that way. There's like one dog, and most of the time they're not outside. So overall, win-win situation. We take her out front now at night, and there's trees. Trees have bark. Last night she decided to go on one side of the tree. I went on the other. Something freaked her out and she took my knuckles into the tree branch or the tree bark. So they're gonna bruise. So that's lovely. And then about a month ago, she freaks out with a lot of sounds, like really big loud sounds. So there was a garbage truck. I think it was a garbage truck that was going by. And Vic was picking up her poop, and she took her head and she smacked really hard into him. He said if she did it any harder, he would have probably been knocked out seeing stars. I think he said he did see stars. So. So that's the thing. Kita's new, habit, I guess, is trying to take us out. Apparently I just want to get, like, beat up in scars while she's trying to, like, just legit murder Vic. So if we don't come around at some point in time, don't know why. Dog took us up. Spellbreaker's gonna go back in. Yep. Oh shit. Oh, it feels weird doing this on my necro. Yeah, no, I'm gonna switch characters. Sure I have things off of my character, but so much stuff I was doing. Okay. Equip these. Select. Okay. We'll get a coffee here before it resets too. This is taking some time. It's going. It is going. Goes. We build a cat, okay. their Ann's. Let's go get some Ann's action. As soon as we go grab the notes over here. We are running. Got a catapult. We do not have a catapult. We are still building catapults. I'm not quite sure what we're doing with that. It might be just. Oh, nope, there's the other ones. I don't think those are going to stick around. They're going to. Someday they will come and get it. Yeah, Soul Breaker's in here. Yep, snub anchors are still annoying. Where did the other one go? Damn. Oh well. That was a nice fight, though. What's up, Iso? I guess he got the other one down. Probably have a room set on for that crap. So apparently we have a thief exploiting somehow getting into Menden's. Let's go see how that works. Also, we never got that guy to come back to the same spell. Oh shit, we didn't lose it. Nice. Apparently there is a thief that is exploiting a way into Menden's. Not quite sure how, but he did. There's no walls down or nothing. What the fuck? This is 100%. That's 100%. Like, what the shit? Double credits this weekend? Awesome. Ha. Oh, nice. All right. Wonder if they're going to try it again. So they had gone over here, disappeared into the thief's shroud, and the next thing I know, I see them up top here, so. Oh, that's a weird one. What is up, Iso? There goes Iso. Yeah, I know you can portal people in, but if you don't have a wall down and it's an enemy tower, how the fuck do you get in? Like, there's no fucking way in hell that they had a wall down or a gate down when there's nothing. No. It's gotta be, right? It's probably a shadow step thing. They probably found like this one little particular place that they can get in. And it's probably somewhere down here. Because I know for a fact you cannot get up that side. I've tried. Tried many, many times, unless they changed it, but. Oh shit, you can actually get up that. But this one you can't. But I doubt that they got that. So. Good to know. It's interesting, though. Still got a minute on that. Why not? I still forget the times where you could drag that thing into fighting this whole entire group. They fixed that like eons ago, but still fun. Still fun. See, that monkey is still in our graces on this server. Fucking plague. Took my 20, thank you. It's gonna be enemies, right? That would be the thief that apparently that gets in. Yeah, they're running. Do I have things on? No, I don't. I'm missing one upgrade. Okay. Go get the nodes. Oh shit, we got stun mist. When did we get stun mist? Holy shit! I saw there was more coming in. Holy crap. Come on, come on, come on, come on, come on, come on, come on. How the hell did they get them in there? Oh, I wonder if it was left when the wall was down and it got repaired. That makes sense. Oh my God, there's a lot more of them. Holy shit. Woo! That's a lot of them right there. Like angry little vultures. Did they get you too? Yeah, we got you too.
Be right back.
All right. We have the technology. Apparently partying somebody and drawing a dick on minimap. All right. You cannot hit that from inside. Oh, that one's out of range. Are you kidding me? My number three? Some bullshit. Oops. Go back up and work on that. Yeah, that's a lot of angry green guys. This mosquito. That's the part that I'm like, you know. Oh, they're kind of nasty, okay. Oh, I must have popped a clone in on me. Okay. Oh, I got the thing down, so. I am on fire. Okay, 10 minutes before? Run, ISO! Oh no. That's not a Zerg. That's like 7, 10 people. What the fuck? One, two, three, four, five, six, six. Sorry, my bad, six. It's a small blob. That's a havoc. Ooh, careful, they can really pull. Holy shit. Blue Garrison speed cap before reset. Let's go. Jesus Christ. I'm gonna look at the nodes and ogres, and then I'm going to step away to go get coffee real quick. So, before reset happens. Screw your bags, I want PPT. PPT! Yeah. Alright, I'm gonna put myself here. I'll be right back. I'm gonna get coffee. And thank God it's instant. Well, actually, no, not thank God, but. You know what I mean. Alright, be right back. You don't have to worry about people coming in here, so. Like everybody think it's gone. Ah, we lost Stone Mist. Oh shit. Oh, we don't even have. Holy shit. All right. That's awesome. Shit's gonna bruise. Ah, thank you. Seriously, this is gonna bruise. What is that called? Hold on. Yeah, okay. So, the accident with the tree last night, right? Since it's in a... expensive new clothes, it is. It really is. I mean, I have the space now. I just need to allocate time. I also have to, like, fix a comforter and a sheet. But I have a sewing machine. I know how to use it, so I need to fix it. Well, not fix it. I need to fix those things, and then I need to start making things. But I'm gonna be honest, upcycling clothes or creating clothes from clothes, if that makes any sense. Like this was a shirt, right? This is actually two t-shirts that I put into one. So, got that, and then this was the other shirt. And then just put a little loopy thing on the top, and then that's all that's literally holding it up is the boobies, so. But yeah. I have a couple of other, like, ideas that I have saved from Pinterest of how to do some things, but this is actually an inspiration from something I purchased. Bro, nobody has the body. You just make do with what you got. I've seen guys wear stuff like this, and usually they keep it up with like sticky tape or something, double-sided sticky tape. It works. But I should, yeah, I want to exit the reset. I'm working on it. Thank you for that. I'm working on it. I have my workouts 4 times a week. I think they can last between 20 and 30 minutes depending on what they are. I couldn't do it today because I had something in my lower back that would not pop, and I'm like, yeah, I'm not gonna go do that at all and then risk, you know, throwing something out. Walking is good. It sucks because I used to take Kita out for really long walks, right? Now it's a brief walk around the building outside. Because, I'm pretty sure other people who have thick thighs can confirm your pants die real fast. Just say. So I can't really go on long walks with her anymore because I've had to do thigh repair on pants. And you can only do that so many times before it's not worth it anymore. So, you know that? Yeah. Slightly of much of a pain, it really is. So, but yeah, no, right now I'm doing, I would call them high impact. I honestly don't think they are, but I'm calling them high impact because it stomps my ass into the ground when I'm done with it, so. Thigh participants, yeah. Yeah, pretty much. But yeah, no, I do four different things on top of, like, some really, really nice stretches. Oh, they feel so good. But yeah. I have had to fix many, many thighs in my pants, and two of them I can no longer fix because there's just not enough material to do it with anymore. The other thing is trying to make your own pants, which it's not that hard. I mean, I've made pajama pants, but they definitely fit differently than the ones that I typically enjoy wearing. So, and then I found a really cute, this is gonna sound really weird from coming from me, but I found a really cute idea for a skirt. I don't do skirts. This I actually might do. But it's like a two-parter where it's, oh god, it's really hard to explain. So you take your skirt and it's like in two parts. You have a back part that you take from behind and then you bring it to the front. And then you have, so yeah, it's like you have the back parts and then you fasten it in the front, and then you have the front parts that you take and wrap it behind you and you put it into a bow. And that one you can actually like put pockets in. And I was like, holy shit. But the thing that intrigued me, yep, it's kind of, I don't know exactly if it's kind of like a kilt. It's been a while since I've looked at making someone of those, but
I'm back.
Welcome back. Oh, she got me shoes. Okay. What do you want me to do? Ready? I can live my inner gringo again. I got sandals.
See how long they last.
But yeah, so the thing that intrigues me about that whole entire idea for a skirt pattern was that it really doesn't matter on what size the person is that uses it because it changes. It's pretty cool. You use it. Yeah, I'll have to send you a thing, ISO, and show you what it looks like. It's pretty fucking cool in my opinion. And I thought that was actually a really good idea for especially for people who have fluctuating weights, or once you get pregnant or other shit like that, because you don't really have to worry about the size. You just tie it however it goes. What kind of things? I'll send you some My Little Ponies. My sister has sent me My Little Pony things. I am trying to get rid of them. Love my sister to death, but Jesus Christ. It's actually the one that she's. I have like this little figurine of it, and I can't get rid of it. Nobody wants it, and I'm like. I think we're all about to get our camps here in a second. Ooh, why so it's taking damage? Okay, camp is claimed. Looks like red is on. Red has a camp. Red has two camps. Green finally has a camp. Claiming it because we don't have things for it. Ah, fuck it, we'll claim it. It's gonna flip anyway, so. Flip into harpies. Just need one more. There it goes. Oh god, we're blue. Okay. We've been red for the past 2 weeks. Following the pink tag. How did we get in? Not this side. Was it the gate? Nope, not the gate. Bleh? Yeah, no, there's gonna be a lot of things going on. It's not, there it is. I think it's a three-way. It looks like green is in the middle of it. We don't even have, like, fucking anything in here. Focus the downed. Looks like our group is this way, yep. Holy shit, we got that. Yep. Exactly what just happened. Pushing greens out, okay. Greens, reds are still on the inner. Holy shit, we are bloodthirsty. Who are we against? Sanctum of Raal. Oh shit. Okay. They're already in on inner again.
Help! I don't have long.
Hmm. We're gonna leave Stonemist? What? Oh, okay. I have no idea that I'm getting out. Is this tag knight gonna come and try to save Stunvest, or we just flip it because lols? Still up here? I don't know, got synthesizers though. So there is a private tag, okay. I was actually wondering about that. Holy crap, the leg is real. Oh shit, I have made an error. Going on. Nope. They're coming back. They hit you. Oh my god. Red and Green are gonna fight. That's okay. That's okay. Holy shit. Oh yeah. That's right. Oh no, they beat the crap out of you, huh? So, let's see. Okay. I'm just watching the. Okay, there they go. Okay, fine, fuck it, let's go. Whee! Die. We have a downed. I Sometimes I really think I should just bring my ranger on resets for this. They have a lot of downs. They have a lot of downs. Red's gonna be pushing in next. Oh shit, Red's coming. Red has entered the playing field. Iso is being chased. I am chasing. We die together. It was an effort. Thank you. That was painful. Make sure you rub your face on the banners. Yep, 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 yep. Not done this. Get the nodes. Oh, Jesus. You're supposed to rub the sweat off of your face on the banners. What? Oh my god. Dropping trow and doing stuff? What the fuck? Out in the. During the fights? Bruh. Oh, okay. Hey, man. Some of the weird shit that gets talked about during Arma Nights, okay? Oh, look, the camp that we claimed is a tier one. Oh, shit, wait, is that a... Hold on, hold on. We could do that. Your eyeballs be rubbed. I need to go swing in here. Okay, maybe not. Let's see if we have like a guild mission that we could do. I'm not going to. Keep running, ISO. Oh shit, nope, nope, nope. ISO is gone. Nope. Jesus. A random trap left out there, okay. Yeah, no, I'm going back here. Going back here. I am out there all by myself. I think they did, ISO. I think they were just like that one in particular. Get the Ranger. Alright, hold on. Let me. Missions. Aw, man. Oh, that's tower, though. Yeah, no, we need one more person for this. Damn. Sucks. Don't think I can convince Vic to log in to do anything. Damn. It sucks. Also, it has to be a tower, not a camp. Yeah. I'm getting some serious fucking lag, though. She is taking the day off from life, apparently. How's the fight going on in here? It's going good. Got it. Around the corner, I see ISO getting his face kicked in by the enemy. God. Is that actually the group, though? Yeah. I got nothing else to do with supply. Seriously, I got nothing else to do. Let's slowly repair that gate. some weird chat going on in team. I mean, in map chat. Got me in supply. Like, is that actually like prosecute? I don't think it is. Is it? I don't know. It's not the one that I know. It might be a different account. Yeah. I don't know. Should I ask Vic? You doing bags over there? I'll be there shortly. I just wanted to see how big this group was. Not bag. No. I think they're going to be leaving this area. Actually, I don't know. Actually, we're coming towards you. Or not. I don't know what they're doing. You did it there. I actually think that is prosecute. Oh my god. Oh man. You did it. I think we're gonna go push red on this side. Maybe, I don't know. Stag is a havoc group. Hands down. Go inside stone, Mist ISO. Green grip pushed us out. Disrupt. Oh my god. Savvy Wabby didn't need any kisses in the boo boo to feel better. Oh my god. Ah. That was great. What the fuck? Ah. See, that's how she... Keep in the wrong one. There we go. Hang out a little bit. We got our second group coming in. I got you. I got you. I'll give you the rubs. Oh yeah. We're doing it. Lord have mercy. Nodes! Get the nodes. Go back to the camp. Oh, the camp.
I can't.
I'll go grab this fly, but. Got nodes here too. Sanctum of Brawl is kicking in Red's corner pretty well. Alright. They're going right back into QL. Nodes, it's full turn. That's okay, nodes. I'm gonna go grab supply real quick. We did lose that. Oh man, we don't have our one of us anymore. They really want QL, huh? Yep, I called out way too late. Yeah, no, I was late calling it. Although other people can make the fucking calls too, so it's not all on me, but oh well. I know, I'm sorry. The slappage. I'm gonna take this, the sentry. Waiting for a Zerg to just like poof out of nowhere and be like, shit. Actually, hold on. I'm gonna go tap QL, get the credit so whenever somebody actually flips it. Tap the gate a little bit. In team chat, I'm pretty sure they're making that like probably sexually explicit, but at the same time, I'm just like, homemade bread is delicious, and it does depend on the fucking yeast of what you use. That's all I can say. I'm not gonna take that bait. I want to, but I'm not going to. Probably. Leaving. Run faster, Iso! Catching up. I'm gonna go in here real quick and get the notes. Ah. Getting closer to making another legendary. Next time. I am currently, after I get like 40 gold, I work on promoting some things if the prices are not right for tier 6. I need a gift of fortune. I have the gift of, I need the one that has the totems in it. I think that was magic. I don't think it's might. I think it's magic. Look at that, I got... Got a freaky well. Psst, there's a kitty! Jesus, is this all they have right now in this group? Huh. It's not a good sign. That guild catapult was kind of a pointless drop over there. The second one. There was just one that she needed, that's all you needed. Do you think Red's gonna try to defend this, or are they? Oh my god! Get the fuck out! Get the fuck out! Holy shit! Oh, we pulled him off of respawning to Stone Mist a little bit. I saw this other keep. Just keep running, Iso. Just keep running. Go to Peng. Go to Peng, go to Peng, go to Peng. Don't go to Peng, don't go to Peng. Oh my god, we have a gate open here. Fuck it! Whoop! That's a nice surprise. Where's that 35%? It's pushing in again. A weird moan. That is what a calmed group, mostly calmed group, looks like. I miss seeing that. Because we keep letting people get in here randomly, and we never want to cap this. There we go. Grab the victory notes. That was it. We just went to go flip it. Nice. All right, time to GTFO. Off the cliff. Yeah, I think that actually is prosecute, and if it is, yeah, that's yeah. I don't know. I was skeptical at first, but. Oh, they just claimed it. It's kind of painful almost. That is a side effect. Oh my god. Okay. Who are we linked with? Hold on. Which window did I leave Discord on this one? Yeah. No. That was a bit too much for me. Ah, the banner just despawned. The 12 minutes left. I'm getting a lot of crap done in Wizard's Vault. Oh yeah, look at that. I still had to take the high ground. Actually, I think it was faster. Not by much. Oh shit, we lost Dean too? Okay. Looks like there's three dots. Spike with the pony! There is food. Oh my god. Don't go into that. This thing's not down yet? Jesus Christ. Oh my god, if I go down again, that's it. Yep. Ah! I was gonna say, I understand they're just doing the updates, but like, that was a hard commitment inside Stormist. Like, you can't just, okay, we're gonna leave, you're gonna lose, like, everybody. So, that's the unfortunate part. Yeah. I mean, we were going to. Like, we were decimating green pretty well towards the end of that fight when I got killed, so. And Red is taking her crap now. A lot of red. You might have red coming to you, I saw. Two, three, four, six. I'm going to assume that that group of six is going to be heading to green side. Maybe. Uh-oh, lost an ISO. Gotcha. Hey man, naps are great. Right. I think I'm gonna just go and start doing like scout calling, maybe. I don't know. I'm not on the right character for this, and I'm not going to requeue for 38, so. So it'll be great. Nah, I should really just do a Ranger or a Mesmer or something on resets. Oh, that's a lot of them. Oh, that's a lot. Get on like a cannon or something. It's not gonna work. I feel like they nerfed the thing a little bit there. Only you stubbed your toe, what the fuck? I'm gonna fucking look at- yeah, let's go. So we got stupid zones. Still don't know why they changed the location of nodes. But... well, they might be going for Lang's next. Looks like he's leaving, ABG. Yeah, no, he's gonna go fuck some people up on Green BL. What does it look like a bit? Ooh, okay. Our home borderland looks like shit though. Oh shit, yeah, okay. Go back to port, hold on. I'm gonna go sell stuff. Oh, did that one leave? later. Cold snap, I haven't seen that one in a while. The god has spoken. Sleep is imminent. Yeah. I have a good one, ISO. No, I'll send it to you later. Cause I have to go find it. Have a good one, ISO. Not saying that one. Oh, man. All of the rubs. That's about 15. I really don't think that's anything more than that. Going to assume that one means that it's green on Lord and Stonefist because. What? Yep, Stonefist. That. Oh, I think they'll be fine if they go to blue. I mean, they were specifically looking for stabs, so. I think Prosecute went to the Borderland. Oh, my little fan stopped working. There it is. I was like, which one is it? Alright, which one do we not have? Let's go do this. Demise of the Dragon. Oh. Oh, okay. Whoa. I thought I looked. Holy shit. You get a relic, okay? Oh, I like that one. I mean, in the end, I want to get all of these anyway, I think, so. Okay, let's take this one. What was that from? I have no idea. Okay. Pick the soybeans, I guess. Kimchi pancakes? Okay, yeah, no. Oh. No, 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 no. Oh, that's gonna hurt. Yeah, no, I'm not gonna deal with it. 2 minutes. Looking for something. My phone says it is charged. So we're probably gonna go back for that then. Well, they left our area alone for a little bit. Completely. I'm gonna grab supply. Someone's that one. Someone's at that. Okay. Why not every single one? Okay. free ore supply. Oh man, now I want Egg Roll. Somebody's name is Egg Roll. Damn. That sounds so good. Someone recruit the Hylic? Oh, go flip in it. Damn. Damn, this group is thirsty. My fingers are starting to hurt. Ouch. Nope, I'm done. Ooh. Oh shit, we just got like a bunch of yaks in, okay. Wow. Jersey's on a vacation. So we've been using target painter traps, and apparently it's not tagging everybody. Tag them all! Tag them all! Shit actually hurts. It's like a stiff hurt. It's like what, 2 minutes? 1:30. Like how everybody's just like staring at it, like, we're gonna get ya. Eight, seven, six, five, four, three, two, one. It's because people came in too soon. We need to head towards Bravos. There's another group coming. Oh, dear God. They have downs, they have downs. We had downs. Now we have downs. Oh. go back. I'm trying to remember what I needed the skirmish tickets for. I know that I'm still working on my legendary gear, but I think I needed it for something else too. I think I was gonna actually try to do Warbringer. I have most of the stuff done. I don't know what else I need. Might be something with those. What do we have on this side? Just one Aerocarp? Oh, like, that's gonna fucking matter now. Okay. See them coming up the stairs. That was a stupid move. How the other maps are doing. I'm doing better. Doing better. Not so good. It's not our home borderland, but yeah. There are people doing the grub over there. Ring is up. I'm committed, I'm committed. I'm down. Jesus. That sucks. Like, these guys have been at this for a bit. Hopefully that helps him a little bit. Why a ballista right there? I don't know. Take all of the mofos. They're pushing off. Got to spike him. So we didn't save Darius, but we did save Provost. Oh, so close. Okay, we're just gonna push right on up, okay? It's additional NPC power. So. Nodes up, nodes are not up. I'm gonna lose Umber on that one. Is up. There we go. Saw a couple of dots over here, but I don't know if that was anything really to pay attention to. I don't know. Just exchanging towers at this point. I see you too. How's it going, Orion? That's good. God. Go work on this camp. Another second time, but oh, I don't think that was us. I mean, did it? Okay, maybe. So many angry people there. Well, at least we got this back. Can we keep it? That's another question. Sanctum of Raal, though, needs their shit kicked in. Who are they teamed up with? Oh, that's where it's still going. Minutes ago. Oh my god. Six, five, four, three, two, one. Apparently it counts a little bit faster. Come here. A lot of pieces that just keep popping up. Just delaying the inevitable. That's why I always wait until like a minute to go. So that you don't have to worry about this. build a- they did build a charm. That one's gonna die. I'm out of range. Now it's dead. Shit. I might have something in my eye. Oh my god, Ow. Red is playing with green. No, get back here. guess. Are we gonna stay inside Simmons for that? I don't know. So we're gonna go push Green's face in. We actually had a yak that made it up here, what the fuck? That's impressive. Oh, because we have that. Okay, never mind. Do I go for water camp or not water camp? Water gator? No. Nah, we're gonna go for Jerry. Or we're gonna go and join the OJs. Might be a thing. Yep, we are. Oops, wrong one. No point in that, they just got it back. Get up, get up. He stood there too long. I'm not quite sure what was going on. Nope, we're committed at this point. Might actually have to end the stream early because this is starting to really kind of bother me. Yeah. Alright, I think that's where I want to stop it. Alright, boys and girls and everything that's in between. That is it for me this evening. This is really starting to hurt. So, I will catch you guys on Tuesday. Yeah, I hate to end it, but... Anyway. So tomorrow, I know that we have a Vampire Masquerade going on. And then I think on Sunday, Squirrel was wanting to do some Warframe stuff with people. Doing Steel Path and just going to a survival thing to see how long you go. And I know that I'm interested in that one. So there's that. But yeah, I will catch you guys later. If you're not doing any of those activities, then Tuesday. All right.